have Jack Deegan, not to be confused with Jeff Deacon, doing something on his time off, making the red convertible shine a little brighter. Jack.